1번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 말하는 표지판을 고르세요.
Officer, I really don't understand why you gave me a ticket for parking here.
This is a no parking zone, ma'am.
But I don't see any signs here.
There's a sign at the corner of the street. You should have seen it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see it.
2번입니다. 대화를 듣고 현재의 시각을 고르세요.
Excuse me, but may I ask you a question?
Sure. What is it?
How often does the bus come here?
Every 20 minutes.
What time was the last bus?
It was at 2:50.
Thank you. I only have 10 more minutes to wait.
3번입니다. 다음을 듣고 내일 오전에 예상되는 날씨를 고르세요.
Good morning, everyone. Here is the forecast for today and tomorrow. Today, it'll be very cloudy with no sunshine in most of the country. Tomorrow morning, there will probably be some heavy snow. In the afternoon, the snow will stop and it'll be nice with bright sunshine.
4번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자의 직업을 고르세요.
Good evening. Now it's time to cook with Jim. Hi, Jim.
Good evening. Welcome to Jim's kitchen.
What are you going to make today?
I'd like to make mushroom stew.
Let's start.
Today, I'll use only the finest and freshest ingredients.
5번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 받을 거스름 돈을 고르세요.
May I help you?
Yes, I'd like to send this package to Korea.
It's 1 kilogram. It'll cost $16.
$16? Here's a 20.
Thank you. Here's your change.
6번입니다. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Does this bus stop at Dongdaemun Market?
Yes. Get on, please.
How long does it take to get to Dongdaemun Market?
It takes around 30 minutes.
This is my first visit to Seoul. Please let me know when we reach that stop.
Okay, I will.
Thanks a lot.
7번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 늦은 이유를 고르세요.
I'm sorry I'm late.
Why are you late? Did you have any trouble finding this place?
No, I didn't push the buzzer and the bus passed by my stop. I had to get off at the next stop and walk back.
That's too bad.
8번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 의도를 고르세요.
Are you drinking another coffee?
I love coffee.
You drink too much coffee. You'd better not drink it.
Why not? I think coffee is the best when you feel tired.
I'm afraid it may have harmful effects. I think it's better to drink a lot of fresh water.
9번입니다. 대화를 듣고 내용이 어색한 것을 고르세요.
1.
Would you do me a favor?
No thanks. I can do it myself. 2.
Mom, I want to watch TV.
No, you must do your homework first. 3.
What are you going to do tomorrow?
I'm not sure. I'll probably stay home and read a book. 4.
My dog died last week.
Sorry to hear that. Cheer up. 5.
Do you get much exercise?
Yes, I go to the gym 3 times a week.
10번입니다. 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 고르세요.
You've got a new cell phone.
Yeah, my uncle gave it to me as a birthday present.
It looks like a new model. Does it take pictures?
Of course.
Wow, great. Can you tell me how to use it?
Okay. Can you see the icon shaped like a camera?
Yes, the third one from the right.
Move the cursor. Press the Enter key.
Yeah, I got it. Hey, I'll take a picture of you. Smile!
11번입니다. 다음을 듣고 제인에 대해 알 수 없는 것을 고르세요.
My name is Jane. I go to Korea Middle School. I am 16. I like pop music and watching movies in English. I have been interested in English since I was young. My favorite subject is English. I study very hard, and I always do my best. I want to be a good translator or a diplomat when I grow up.
12번입니다. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 처음 만난 장소를 고르세요.
Do you remember where we first met?
Wasn't it in this classroom on my first day of school?
No, it was at the department store last Christmas.
Right, now I remember. I asked you where the ice cream shop was.
Yes, then we met again in this classroom.
13번입니다. 대화를 듣고 이어서 들려주는 질문에 대한 알맞은 답을 고르세요.
Are you ready to order?
Yes, we'll both have the chicken.
Would you like something to drink?
We'll have a soda and a shake, please.
Two chicken, a soda, and a shake.
Right.
질문입니다.
How much does the woman have to pay?
14번입니다. 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관해 이야기하고 있는지 고르세요.
What kind of movies do you like?
I like horror movies. What about you? Do you like them too?
No, I can't stand them.
Then what's your favorite? Comedies?
Well, I like romantic comedies a lot.
15번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 아직 가보지 못한 나라를 고르세요.
Hello.
Hello. This is Joan. I'd like to speak to Paul.
Hi, Joan. It's me.
Hi, Paul. Are you enjoying your vacation?
Yes, I'm having the time of my life.
What countries have you visited so far?
Oh, I've been to England, France, Switzerland, and Italy.
Do you plan to visit China?
No, I'm planning to go there during my next vacation.
16번입니다. 다음을 듣고 어떤 종류의 프로그램인지 고르세요.
Four bombs rocked London subway stations and a double-decker bus during the morning rush hour on Thursday. It began at 8:51 a.m. London time. Eyewitnesses say the bombings were so powerful that survivors would be seriously hurt. This is John Williams, EBS.
17번입니다. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소를 고르세요.
May I help you?
I'd like to open an account.
What type of account?
Savings, please.
Here are some forms you need to fill out. How much money would you like to deposit?
I'd like to deposit $300. How much interest do you offer?
We offer a 5% interest rate.
Okay, thanks.
18번과 19번은 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르는 문제입니다. 잘 듣고 알맞은 응답을 고르세요. 18번입니다.
What's wrong? You look worried.
I broke my grandmother's glasses. She'll be upset.
Don't worry.
I'm scared. She'll punish me. What would you do if you were me?
19번입니다.
Susan, why the long face all day?
I don't want to talk to anyone now.
Come on, Susan. We're friends.
Okay, if you insist. I got an F on my English test.
20번입니다. 다음을 듣고 마지막 질문에 대한 적절한 응답을 고르세요.
On your way home, you meet one of your classmates. He asks you to play basketball, but you have lots of work to do in the afternoon. Your parents are also waiting for you at home. You need to go home as soon as possible. In this situation, what would you say to your friend?